Let's talk Grand Central. The LMB have set up shop there and control the surrounding area. Heavily manned checkpoints, automatic gun emplacements, the place is a freaking fortress.
It's a major forward base for them, and it's well supplied with troops and munitions, which they've been moving through the subway tunnels.
A small team, well, you, going through the subway should be able to get under their perimeter, hitting it from the inside and taking out those turrets before they got any idea what's happening.
And when you do, we'll be going in with every combat effective we've got. We can hurt the last man battalion badly, if you do this right.
We've got confirmation that green poison wasn't bred. It was coded. Specifically, he picked up on his buddy Chernenko's research about modifying virus genomes in a virtual space, kicked it up a few notches, and fed the result into an industrial protein replicator. What came out the other end was a working virus, one he could keep tweaking to achieve maximum effect. By which I mean, dead people.
Just scored big.
Agent, I detailed one of my people to link up with you in order to get you into the tunnels and under the wire. Once you're inside, kill the turrets, open the way for the assault. Everything that comes after depends on you.
The control room is about half a click north on the east side line. When you knock out the turrets, the main force will begin its assault. Good hunting.
Radio transmission.
Titan, this is Viper 1. Copy.
Copy, Viper.
Reporting gunfire in the station above us. Viper 2's not responding.
Hold tight, Viper One. We'll send additional squads.
Transmission.
LMB scouts engaging the assault force. We can't move on GCT before those turrets go down.
Copy. Hold the line, Sergeant.
Another agent has joined your team. Transmission.
Titan, this is Viper 3. We have hostile contact at the South Munitions Dump. Engaging now.
Turret 3's running a little hot, but everything looks good. Any word on the tunnel?
We think it was a gas main. Fire's under control. What about the secondary assault?
We think the blast took them out. Viper Squad 2. Has anyone made it back?
Negative. Bradley's got to check it out.
Accessing defense control system. Disabling perimeter turrets.
You did it! The perimeter's down. Now, link up with the assault force and finish the sweep.
Alert. Intercepting radio transmission.
At Grand Central, we are under heavy fire. The turrets are down and we are outnumbered. Requesting support, now!
Hold tight, soldier. Reinforcements are inbound.
Thank you.
JTF personnel be advised. We've got LMB reinforcements headed your way. Take up defensive positions and dig in.
Incoming! We've got hostiles incoming! Find cover and digging! Taking it is nothing unless we can hold it. You hear me?
Radio transmission.
Fall back! I repeat, fall back! They're dug in too well! All LMB at Grand Central, fall back to checkpoint Hector Alpha! We're leaving!
Grand Central, report.
They put him back! We held it!
Ha! Let's see Bliss shrug this one off. Good work, everyone. I'm damn proud of you.
We did it!
Yeah! You better run!
Battalion and you. Rebuilding Manhattan, one block at a time.
This means a lot to me.
Let's not jump the gun. Finger off the trigger.
Hey, we just recovered a cell phone video of how those LMB bastards operate. It ain't pretty. I knew some of these guys, but it's good to know what we're up against.
Progress report. It looks like the last man battalion's the best bet, at least in the short term. I've set up the line of communication with Lieutenant Colonel Charles Bliss, and it's proving mutually beneficial. There's a certain overlap of viewpoints there, and some shared ambition. He's a man who has a vision for this godforsaken run that I can work with. We've already collaborated on one operation in Brooklyn, but taking down a helicopter is just the first step. Let's see how far this can go.
are now entering a safe area.
I know you're here to help, and God knows we need it. But before we get started, I need you to know this is a nice neighborhood. We've got some problems right now, but if you could try to keep the property damage to a minimum, that would be greatly appreciated.
Myself at this dark zone. What I have to report ain't hearsay. I saw it with my own eyes. First off, the wall is still there. It's gotten bigger. There's now concertina wire up on top. In December, they were saying it was to keep the sick folks separated from everybody else. Now I think they just don't want anybody to know what's going on inside. So, over the wall, I could see bodies. Not many live people. Place feels almost deserted from the outside. But there's bodies everywhere. On the streets. Hanging off the walls. Signs of struggle. Bullet holes. Blast shadows. Burned out windows and doors.
Best gear in the city. Check it out.
People tried to, they were desperate. Now it's quiet. I don't mean peaceful. It's anything but that. It's a ghost town, but not empty. Just haunted. It feels like a place that's dead and fucking angry about it.
You want it, I got it.
It was some scary shit. New York. What's happened to us?
I want to join up with you guys, I swear. I know things.
I'll take him to the captain. See if he sticks.
Roger that. On your feet, you.
You won't regret this. I swear. You there!
Hey! Give me that!
Dagger, over. What is with those LMB people? Now they're acting like this is some kind of high crime area, stealing supplies as soon as they hit the ground. Well, that's not happening in my neighborhood. Not if you have anything to say about it.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area. Warning. Incoming hostiles. Styles. Incoming hostiles.
They're not welcome around here. Like I said, this is a nice neighborhood.
Potential hostile stronghold identified.
On the island is the last place you'd expect those sons of bitches to hole up. The United Nations. And since nobody's gonna pass any sternly worded resolutions to get them out, it's up to us.
We've got ears on their comms and eyes on the compound, and it's clear this is where Colonel Bliss wants to make his last stand. It's also likely they're still holding Chernenko there, the Russian scientist they extracted from the consulate.
We take out Bliss, we chop the head off this thing. We take out that site, and they got nowhere to run.
Captain Benitez's troops will mount an assault on a key LMB position. That should distract them enough for you to breach their perimeter and shut down their auto turrets from the inside. Once that's done, we can launch the main assault, trap Bliss like a rat. But it all hinges on you.